What's up, YouTube? This is Mike Venus, right? And I'm coming with another beat breakdown of my song, new song called Warning. Just made it. I'm going to play the song first, and then I'll do all the breaking down afterwards. So here we go. All right, that's the song, right? So, typical trap vibe to the max. This song, I kept it real simple. It consists of an 808, a pad, right? Bells, some vocal chops in the background, and the drums. Now, the drums is another GarageBand kit that I sampled into the live. It's called Blowing Speakers. Should be hitting. With this one, kept it simple. We used a kick, a snare, hi-hat, basic drum sounds. But I used a sub also. So I layered the sub with the 808. So the 808 and the sub, I put a sidechain compression. So it's almost like it's two side chains. I put a side chain compression so that the kick cuts through the sub, right? Then I put a side chain compression on the sub that cuts through the 808 and the kick that cuts through the 808. So that way you don't have all that low end just beating you up, you know what I'm saying? Right? And then the pad and the bell sound comes from Urban Instruments from Akai. The vocal chops come from Arab Music Trap Soul Mofit. It's an Akai expansion pack fire. The 808 comes from F9 expansion pack. That's it. You know, the mix was easy too. I put the 60, if you got the live or the X or the one or the force or whatever, the newer ones, you have You can use vintage simulation. I always put the 60, the MPC 60 on my drums, and then I put the 3000 on my overall mix. So it gives it that classic feel. You know that's the MPC sounds. So hopefully this was educational. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's the song. So with that, I'll see you on the next one. Mike Venus is out. Be blessed and enjoy the song. I'll see you next time.